Hey guys, today I thought I'd make a video on how to make stickers. So first thing I did was I drew out some stuff. You guys can obviously print some stuff. I just did the Black Star Bride symbol, Blink 182, Living Dead Girl, which is actually a line to a song and a name to a song. I Love You More Than I Can Ever Scream, and like a little heart. I got bronchitis, I think. I don't know. But yeah. So, the first thing you can do is obviously get whatever you're printing out and stuff. Get some wax paper. Obviously, this is optional. And clear packing tape. And or double-sided tape. So, you don't have to use double-sided tape if you don't want to. This serves purpose just fine. And like a smooth surface that, you know, like a wood surface that would take the finish off. I'll explain later. If you want to make a big sticker like this, just use bigger tape. And you'll also need scissors. First thing you do is just cut out the sticker. So this is just what I did, and I'm going to kind of obviously give it like little So I'm just kind of like bubble outlining it. My friends call it bubble outlining because you're like bubbling out the outside of it. Sorry, my computer's acting weird. So, excuse it, doesn't know how to act. Okay, so now that I've done this, you can obviously make this big or small, doesn't matter. In a lot. Oh my god, you little slut. I don't like this computer because it's so slow. There's literally a fuck you, dumb cunt. I'm not.
One of America's 100 best selling
That's freaking awesome. I just love that. What the hell? I'll ignore that. So now that you have this, what you do is take your clear packing tape. Mine makes tape. Mine makes noise, a lot of noise, so excuse it. I'm just kind of getting a good piece. I know you'll be at my shows. Take your clear tape and just try and get it like this. Get all the air bubbles off of the sticker part. And then gently lift it up. I'm just getting this piece of hair off of it. I don't know how it got there. It's not mine because I don't have black hair. I have blonde. But what are... Whatever, good enough. So then, that's why I like this type of tape. Just do this. And I'm like trying to get it all to stay down. So now that I've done something like this, the sticky side needs to be facing up. Take this side, sticky side facing up, and put that right there. It has to be sticky side up, or you can use double-sided tape. I don't care. It has to be this way. Then if you're like a perfectionist, like my best friends are, they're all like, oh my god, it has to be perfect, which is weird. But if you are a perfectionist, you can just kind of clean up the edges, like get all the air bubbles out. I'm going to just cut off the excess. Don't cut too close to the line, otherwise it's going to screw it all up, and it just might fall. So I stick this to the left, then you can just grab whatever you were planning to stick it to, and stick it on it. But obviously, say you're at school or something, say you want to stick it in your locker, but you're not at school, so yeah, that's where this part comes in. Take a piece of wax paper and put it on there. And you can do this with a bunch of them, so I'm just going to kind of trim it like this. And it just makes it so much easier if you have a part to like grab while you tear it off. So yeah. That's how you make a sticker, and you can obviously make more of these. The reason why this video is so long is because it freaking I had to explain everything, but it's pretty fast. So yeah, that's how you make a sticker. And if you want me to like do a collection where I make more of those type stickers and like these and like Batman I drew, let me know and I will try and do it. I'll also do a video, a how to draw a Batman video. So yeah. The songs I used were Blink-182, What's My Age Again, and this one is Blink-182, All the Small Things. I hope you all had a fun time with me, and I'll see you all sometime soon. Bye!